Hello everyone and welcome back to Cat Tales. And we are here with Dusky, who is gonna get ready to head out to the Central Lake, which I believe is right here. That's another place that I've heard you can find catfish, and let's be honest here, we haven't had a lot of luck. We're kind of grasping at anything we can right now. So we're gonna go ahead, give gifts to the kittens, and then head out with Autumn. It is Autumn's turn to follow us today. So, let's see. Oh, actually, maybe we're not. So I guess we're just gonna go alone today. And we're gonna warp to the Sacred Temple, because I don't really want to wait for everyone to wake up. First of all, though, let's dump some stuff off, because we have way too much junk on us. And we need to get rid of some of it so that we can actually pick things up if we find them. So, I'm gonna sell some of this golden seal, because we have way too much. We have more here, and we can get rid of some of this valerian as well, because we don't really need it. I'm gonna put turtle shell in here, and the turtle itself in here, and then sell some of these extra herbs. So we're gonna head out, and hopefully they have a bit of better luck finding a catfish. We don't have the store open yet. Do we have any inventory space? We've got a little bit. So, I'm gonna do the next best thing. We'll use some valerian. We'll eat some berries. And we will teleport to the Sacred Temple. And head north to see if we can find any catfish. Hopefully, we can. It is quite early, though, and I forget we can't just jump down there. Never mind that. There we go. The Hallowed Garden. I don't think we're gonna find anything here. I'm gonna snag some of this marigold, though. And we're gonna head up here to Central Lake and see if we can find any catfish. So, I'm not going to be super... I do want to catch this bunny if we can, because that's kind of rare. But I want to see, because supposedly you can find them here. It is considered a lake, so I would imagine maybe you could, but I don't really know, so we'll have to see. I'm just going off of things that I've heard now, and hopefully they're accurate. So, these catfish, I mean, we've been able to find everything else. It's just the catfish that we need to bring back the Forest Guardian, and it's been, oh my goodness, my car alarm is going off. Hopefully that's not bothering you too much. Sometimes that happens here, but I don't think it's anything to worry about. But, yeah. I lost my train of thought now. that we've managed to find everything but the catfish, and it's kind of irritating, because we're almost there, we're so close, but not quite. We just have to keep looking, though. So we're gonna do that, and hopefully we'll find one rather soon here. I'm not seeing any fish at all. That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign at all. Oh, there is a black hair here. And we got it. We don't have space for it, though. So maybe we can eat. I want to eat some of these random little things that we don't need to keep on us, really, at this point. So, let's see. That's a frog. I might just scare it away. Get it off of here, and then... Oh, what is this? Is this a bass? This is a bass, I think. Whatever it is, it's gone now. And this is a frog. Let's get out of here, frog. Go, go, go. We're just gonna chase a lot of things away, probably. And that's... Oh, that's a black hair, but it's already gone. That is... What is this? Is it a fish? It is a fish. Okay. What kind of fish is this gonna be? Not a catfish. Here we go. It is a trout. Ah. At least we know fish do spawn here. That is probably a bass. I think it is a bass. Yep. Okay, there we go. We got a bass. And what's up here? That is a frog. I'm going to scare the frog off. And I'm going to use the valerian, I think, maybe, if we have any more. We have a little bit. There's something way down here. I don't know. It's another frog. Okay. And something... Whoa! Okay! That's not okay. At least we have healing herbs on us in abundance. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see. There we go. Got rid of those guys. They're being a little bit aggressive. I'm going to use some of this golden seal up because we have an excessive amount of it. And we might as well put it to good use. We've got another frog that we can chase away. And is this... That's a black hare. Nope, we didn't actually catch it. Let's just make sure it gets safely off. So that something else will appear. There's another black hare. I'm kind of just going to chase away. These seem to be fairly common around Mountain Domain. So I'm not excessively upset about losing some. Let's chase you off. There's got to be more fish. Oops, I didn't mean to go off there. There is a fish, but I don't know what kind, and it doesn't really matter because we missed it anyway. And we'll head this way. And nope, there we go. What's this? Is it a fish? It is a frog. It is another frog. Not that I don't like these guys, but we already have a bunch of them. And we'll eat the frog. We're gonna use the valerian. And that's another frog. So many frogs. My goodness, that's a lot. Is this gonna be a fish? I don't think it is. It is a frog again. Alright, let's chase you off. And oop, nope. Go down, go down, go away. Yeah, we're going to get you off the screen here. And what about up here? Nope, whatever this is gone now. Is this... It's a crow. And we got it. Okay. There's something else up here. Another frog. Oops. And there's something here. Another frog. There's so many frogs here. So many frogs. It's crazy. Oh, and wind. Wind is here. Okay. Let me get wind out of here. Wind and Laura. Okay. Let's see if we can fight them. And one more hit should do it. There we go. And then Laura seems to be a little bit slower. I think they all have different walk speeds, too, which is kind of interesting. It makes them a little bit more unique to fight. That's another frog. Chase this guy off. Actually, it might be the same frog. And I think we're going to have to head back for the night pretty soon here, because I'm pretty sure we're not going to find a catfish now, and it's getting fairly late. That rabbit's getting further away. Never mind. I should have just grabbed for him when I had the chance. Darn it. Alright, let's come back up here. That's a frog. We got the frog. And I don't think we're going to find anything up here. We'll have to try different places as well. I have seen a lot of about the river span, so we might check that again, but I don't think I doubt we're gonna actually find anything there. So I'm gonna warp us home. And we'll go ahead and sleep through the night. Here we are. We'll go to sleep. And we're not gonna have any chance of finding one in the wintertime unless I don't know if they could give you any as gifts. But we're gonna go ahead and we'll bring some valerian to Storm. They should all be up by now. Yes, they are. Okay. We'll bring Valerian to Storm because she likes that. And we'll bring Fish to Overcast. And we'll bring... What do you like? I don't think you like berries. I don't think you like crows. Do you like black hairs, Autumn? Let's see. I don't think she was super excited about it. And then Firefly, of course, likes frogs. That I have memorized. And we'll go ahead and give Scout a rabbit as well, because that's kind of how we end up saying they chat a little bit. Do you want my extra marigold? I don't need it. Oh, I think she's noticed that he's been fighting and wants to make sure he stays safe. That's sweet. Let's see. Let's chat. It's really fun spending time with you. There's a chill in the air today. Can you feel it, Dusty? Scout showed me all the best hiding places in the den earlier. What's your favorite? Oh, there's a lot of good ones in this den, for sure. My fur is getting thicker as the air is getting colder, I bet. That's what animals do in the winter. So we're gonna go ahead and have Autumn follow us today. And what's the game plan? Where are we going? Forest Lake. You know, we're going Riverspan. I feel like Riverspan today. Weeping Root is supposedly another good one, but I feel like going to the Riverspan. We're gonna eat this bass. And I'm going to sell off some extra golden seal, because we had a lot of it. So let's visit the shop. We're gonna sell. I'm gonna sell off quite a bit of this. I'm not gonna sell all of it, but we do have marigold, and I'm gonna sell this catnip as well. We do have a lot of marigold, so that is good. We're gonna keep heading this way. And in fact, let's just warp to the Sacred Temple, because that's easier. And let's see. Here we are, so Riverspan is just this way. I've seen several places that have said you can get them there. I've been trying to look it up, too, and see what people are saying as to where you can find the catfish. And, like, they're really hard to find, supposedly. That, or some people... People either seem to have excellent luck or terrible luck with them. So, like, some people are saying they see them all the time, and some people are saying they've, like, never seen them at all. And I don't think... If I've ever seen a catfish in this game, I haven't been aware of it. So, like, I don't think I've even ever seen one, let alone caught one. They seem to be very uncommon for me. There's a rabbit. That'll be good, because Scout does like rabbits. Let's see if Autumn can catch it. Oh, she spooked it. Never mind. We moved when we were supposed to be staying focused on it. Darn it. And it's gone. No, it's not quite gone. And it's gone now. Alright, let's come down here. There's another rabbit. I think we'll just try and grab that once we have something to give Scout. And there's something more up here. It might be a fish. It might be. It is not. It is, I think, either a crow. It is a crow. Okay. Let's see if Autumn can catch it. Oh, nice job, Autumn. She did get it. Good. Alright, and what's over here? This is gonna be a blue jay. Okay, Autumn, are you up to the test? Can you do it? If you do that, I will be so proud of you. Oh, nice try! Aw, I'm so proud of you for trying. I would have been absolutely floored if she caught it, because I think the rarer something is, the harder it is to actually catch. And her skill isn't even all that high yet. But she made an admirable effort. And did a good job, even though she didn't catch it. But yeah, I would have been absolutely amazed if she had actually managed to catch it. Okay. Oh, nope, it's gone. I was gonna try and trap it. And we got it. Good. Okay, there we go. That's faster than just chasing it all the way off. And there's a rabbit. We'll see if she can catch that. Nope, because I scared it, because I got too close. And there's something more over here. It is a toad. Can you catch it, Autumn? Nice try. Hopefully she'll level up pretty soon here. I think it'll take a bit, probably. The trouble with fish as well is that you have land spawns as well as water spawns, and so something can just as easily spawn on the land. Oh good, she did level up. I was just talking about that. But something can just as easily spawn on the land as it could in the water. And so that's makes it a little bit harder, so I imagine the rare fish are even rarer, just because not only does it have to be a very specific chance of actually getting that fish, but it has to be, a water spawn to even begin with. It has to actually be the it has to actually be a fish and not just another. Oh, we get it. We got it. Oh, I want her to keep falling. It has to actually be a fish and not just the land creature in order for there to be a rare fish. So that's even more variableness in what it has to take to get a fish spawn for a rare fish. So it makes sense that it's harder, but it's still kind of a time-consuming process then, because we have to keep looking, and unfortunately we did miss our chance at the festival. I'm still really bummed about that because I should have seen it coming and I didn't, and I just completely miscalculated it. And now we'd have to wait a whole nother year if we wanted to have oh, we missed it. If we want to have another chance at the festival. What's over here? It's just another toad. We got it. And a mouse. Can you get it, Autumn? Nice try. Or yeah, nice catch. She actually got it. I thought she didn't catch it for some reason, but she did. All right, and another mouse. Can you get this one? Nice. She's on a roll today. And let's see about this. This is another toad. Oh, we spooked it. I keep spooking things on accident today. It's kind of a bad thing. That's kind of a problem. She's gonna stay right at it, but she can't actually catch it. And let's see. Oh, there's the rabbit. Can you get it on him? She tried. Not quite though. And anything else down here? Oh, there is something over here. It's just way on the side where you can't even see it. There is it. Oh, there it is. It's a rabbit. There is like a tiny little. Oops. There's like a tiny little pond down there too. We'll just see. Is that a fish? Okay. If this is a catfish, I will be so happy, but I kind of don't think it is. Let's see. There we go. It's a bass. All right, we're gonna go ahead and teleport back, and I think we're gonna go ahead and have to wrap up the episode here for today. So, let me see. We'll be back in just a moment. Let's send Autumn to bed, and then we'll go ahead and wrap up the episode here for today. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. But until then, this is Jay, over and out.